2012 saw the beginning of a new era for Tennessee soccer, the first season under head coach Brian Penske, and it fell to the senior class to set the tone. Alexis Owens, Allie Hall, Kylie Bono, and RB Wyatt. For this class, their time at the University of Tennessee helped to define who they are on and off the field.
I've done a 180-degree turn from where I first walked in. I was just immature little girl coming out of high school, and I think now I'm leaving with a lot of knowledge, a lot of maturity, a lot of experience under my belt.
I think I've just become more aware of who I am since I've been here, just stronger and more solidified in what I want to do and my beliefs and how I want to live my life.
One of my favorite quotes now is, thunderstorms bring rainbows. So there's been so many different obstacles over the years, and what I really learned is how to overcome them and not be afraid to overcome them.
Even my thought process then to now, I've changed so much in a good way. I think we've all changed in a good way.
Everything that we've been through on this team has just made us all better people.
Every time they've put on that orange and white jersey and stepped onto the field as volunteers, it has been the realization of a dream.
I've wanted to do this since I was a kid. I've always been a Lady Vol fan. Pat Summitt was my hero. And I just wanted to wear the Tennessee orange ever since I can remember. And to have that name across your shirt, there's no greater feeling.
When I was a kid, when I lived here in Knoxville, I was a Pat's pal, the little kids who stand there in the basketball games and shake the hands of the basketball players. So it was always really cool to be a Lady Vol.
From the smell of the fresh cut grass to the lights just beaming on you, when that whistle's about to blow and I'm on that home field and all the fans are there and cheering us on because you have amazing fans.
But for these seniors, a good season was not enough. They wanted to leave a lasting legacy.
Dedication, pure hard work. We have been so dedicated these 4 years to making us be better people and just a better team. And we're going to come out and play our hardest.
I hope they say that they are true leaders.
We started a new tradition, I think. We, as a group, I don't think that we were like any other senior class.
I want them to say that we change the atmosphere of the team.
So good leadership and tenacity, never giving up, no matter what the case may be.
We have been literally a family and best friends through all 4 years here.
In my life, best friends I have, and we get to go play soccer every day together, and it's just a blast.
Just looking at other teammates and just making the eye contact and smiling and just having that feeling of oh, we did it, it was a team effort, it's just a feeling that you can, that's never, can never be replaced.
With the leadership of the 2012 senior class, the Brian Penske era is off and running into a bright future. Though their careers at the University of Tennessee are drawing to a close, these seniors set a standard for a promising future for the volunteers and themselves.